Broadcasting legend Howard Cosell dubbed him Sir Francis. More in a moment. While attending Georgia, Fran Tarkenton was nothing less than spectacular. In 1959, he earned all SEC honors, led the conference in completions, and led the Bulldogs to victory over Missouri in the Orange Bowl. His 18-year NFL career saw him play with both the Vikings and the Giants, where upon his retirement, he held four lifetime NFL passing records.